your favourite pint?
Stella, mate.
Just normal Stella.
Talk about your lovesick Romeo.
I've never tried it, but I could probably sing three.
Yeah.
If I was on form, maybe four, yeah.
I'm so sick of here the pole. All night long they sit there spooning. Suddenly he starts in crooning. Stella, your sweet ass vanilla. Stella, I love you so. When I touch your hand, it feels just like an electric shock. Gee, but ain't love grand? Let's take a walk and talk it over, Stella. Be a regular fella. I've got the license fee. Go get your grip and your umbrella. We'll a hop into a Stella say.
How many pints are you on now?
3/4.
3/4. What time are you on?
About a minute?
Yeah,
30 seconds maybe.
Rhys, how long are you on?
2 minutes.
2:49, you've got 15 seconds. No, you've got 10 seconds.
Bollocks, no idea.
Richard's trying to have as many as he can. He's about 35,
34. What, 3 minutes?
3 minutes, yeah. He's trying to see how many he can have. How many is he going to get?
What, how many he'll get?
In 3 minutes?
3 minutes.
Yeah.
A lot. Well, how many do you think Richard could have over there?
Cool.
Well, he's had that one since he came in, so...
Yeah. He's had about 2 minutes.
Yeah. If he hurries up, we'll probably squeeze in another.
Another? Yeah, one more.
Yeah, one more.
Alright, well, thank you very much.
Has he got a time limit on how long he's got to drink
Rhys,
that for?
How long are
you?
1:44.
Oh,
of course.
Okay,
oh, you could drink that. Get that down,
yeah.
Yeah. Manor amounts.
Go out of ratio.
Is that half a pint, 2 minutes?
Yeah.
What, in 3 minutes, then he's going to... He might finish his pint if he's lucky.
Three minutes. That's alright. How many did you get then? Nearly a pint.
3/4?
Yeah.